Hey guys, this is The Legend, and I am here with XSRelic669, and I'm at his house, and we are playing Borderlands, the pre-sequel.
Anyways, we're just gonna take our characters. Oh wait, no, I don't want to be the warrior, actually. I'm going to be thy Aurelia. It's weird.
Okay, hold on. I'm joining. Okay, I joined. I don't want to be her.
Press Y.
Why?
You could be a gladiator, enforcer, lawbringer, frag trap.
What's a gladiator?
Oh, the gladiator is awesome.
Alright. Wait. The gladiator is just the same as last time.
Yes. I know. It doesn't matter. Anyways, here we are at Sanctuary, and I don't care, and I'm gonna skip the thing. Anyways, I'm being...
Why? Is the thing so long?
Pretty much. Aurelia.
No.
Okay, I'm definitely being just this one. Did it just say something about handsomeness?
Mm-hmm. No. Bring in the law. No. Up and at 'em. Sure.
Yes, you can spawn support drones and sell them.
No. No. Yeah. There we go.
All right, I'm configuring my character.
That looks cool. I like that.
Ooh. Ah.
I don't know.
Juicy flesh.
Thorns. I'm gonna do this one.
Okay. Confirm character.
My name is... The Legend.
You probably can't see the thing of a jiggy that he's writing, but oh well.
I'm writing the legend. Enter.
Alright, confirm character and we can go. And you did it.
Oops. Sorry. Hee hee. Enter.
Confirm character.
Oh, yes. Okay. Yay. I had 3 seconds left.
Ori in the Bland Forest is ready to start. It'd be awesome if it's 2-player. I hope so.
Sorry if it's shaky. We have our drinks and corn dogs on the table. Okay. No! Not Claptrap!
You gotta admit, even if I was Claptrap, you're gonna have to deal with Claptrap.
Yeah. He needs to shut up.
Who the freak is Liaison?
Liaison.
OMB, I just found out that I have $37,000. Like, really? What about yours? Okay. Let's see what yours is.
I forgot how to do this.
Press back. And then RB. There you go. Now we'll go down.
I have 27.
Go down if you want to see if... Like, go down on the backpack thing. Whenever you press over and then you go down.
Oh, okay.
Shut up. Okay, apparently you can't see yours. We'll find out whenever we find, like, a guns thing or something like that.
Help, excuse me! This is just a thing. I forgot what happens, to be honest with you. Hello.
Lots of stuff. Everyone dies.
Good. Including this guy?
Yes.
Oh no! Wait, you're just spoiling everything.
Well, you've played it before.
What happened? Okay. Oh, my batteries. Okay. Ooh, okay.
Don't wipe us out! We're kind of safe.
I know my batteries are running out.
Don't worry, I have a backup plan.
Ha!
I have a backup plan if you tend to run out. There you go. Jacobs!
There we go. Did she just talk British? Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, man, gee, this is a good sniper rifle.
I don't even know where the things are.
I wish we didn't save him. No, he doesn't. Warning,
unauthorized. Unauthorized forces are present.
Oh, by the way, this is half. This playthrough is basically gonna be like half Australian. Well, he died. Ow. Ooh, he dropped a gun. You want it? It's a Magnum. Lady Aurelia Hammerlock, a pleasure. Wait a minute, lady what? Oh my gosh, this is like Hammerlock's wife.
Who? Who's Hammerlock?
Sir Hammerlock. Borderlands 2.
Oh.
Oh no, handsome Jack, don't die, even though we have to kill you in the second game, but there's no reason to kill you anyways, because you are actually the hero.
Jack, over, in over his head.
It's kind of funny watching him get beat up.
Hey, why?
Ow.
Damn it.
Woo!
We got a pistol! Hey! Hey you! Shut up! What did you just do?
Shut up! Leave me alive! I'm invincible!
Hey! Stop it!
I am immediately dying! What do I... Oh, I just slapped someone as a melee attack.
Ooh, look at this. Got a grenade.
I'm gonna slap you. Come here, I'm gonna snap you. Slap. Okay, that didn't work. Alright, I'm up. Ooh, skis!
Guns! 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 I'll take that. I want this thing. And this thing.
Okay, you know what? Backup plan.
Okay, we're gonna skip ahead. Until we get them to backup plan.
You like it.
Okay, backup plan's backup plan is complete.
Yay.
So we took the batteries out of his remote.
Oh, the remote for the TV, DirecTV, if you ever heard of it. Anyway.
Obviously they've heard of it. Now, what am I doing?
Grabbing
I'm
guns.
Buying this. Okay. I want
I don't think we can get any. Yeah, we can't get any of our weapons that we got.
A blitz repeater.
Can't use it yet. We have to be level 2. But we're level 1, and we're about to be level 2. Okay. Get up! You have like 0 health left.
How is he talking then?
Holy crap! You saved my life. Thank you. Sorry.
I love how you're just pointing your gun at him while he's like saying thank you, and then you just shoot him in the head. Like, sorry, didn't save it. Ha ha ha.
I see you.
No, 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 no. Nope, where are you? Okay, come on. You're beautiful. No, don't.
We got ourselves a shield.
Okay, now, no.
It does. You gotta hide and give it time to recharge.
Okay, RB. I want this replaced. I want this replaced. Ooh. Oh! Oh, hello.
I got this turret. This is
okay,
one big
where's the other one? Here's the other one.
Because you're destroying stuff?
Yeah, okay.
She leaves these jackasses, I think. I don't know, but the first person to shoot her in the head gets a high five in the Turbo Mansion.
Yeah, Turbo Mansion! And a high five!
What are we doing?
The escape ships are nearby.
They're saving the place, I guess.
Okay, just open the door. Now, I'm going. Oh! A plane!
Let's go!
What are we... I knew that was gonna be too good to be true.
She's a colonial. We're all gonna die.
I knew she was gonna be too good to be true. I knew it. It was way too good to be true. Come on.
Commander of the Lost Legion.
Really? That's gonna do it? Now, who are you?
Well, she doesn't take kindly to bullets.
Naughty. What?
Question mark! What?
Ew. He is definitely in over his head, really. Get up! What's wrong with you?
Perfect. She destroyed the ships. We gotta find another way out the station. What was that alien looking thing?
Oh, that's me.
No idea, but I get the feeling it could kill us with its brain, so, you know, keep running.
He's so scared.
I'm getting reports of alarms all across Helios.
Nothing, sir. Nothing. Everything's fine. Just, one of the claptrap units tried to French kiss a light socket, sir.
I remind you that you are there to observe Pandora, nothing more. If you incur any damages to the Helios space station, I will personally...
Sorry, sir, we're losing connection.
What?
I called you an asshole because I thought I hung up.
Hilarious. My bad.
Helios. Again.
Eye of Helios. This place seems familiar.
Friggin' jamming signal is somewhere down on that cracked rock messing up all the cool security stuff up here.
Cool security stuff.
He is pretty funny.
Woo! You take this. Take that. Alright. You have to admit that's kind of funny. Is that a space jet? The space jet! Take it down!
Okay, where is it?
You're not going to take away Helios or whatever.
I shot somebody.
No, come on, no!
They're coming down the stairs.
Oh, well, let's go kill him. Oh. Die! Oh, he dared to barrel. Use the barrel roll. Do a barrel roll.
I want something. Ow. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with you? I have a family! Grenada! I'll stab you in the neck!
I have 2 health. I just realized.
You have 53 shield, though. That's kind of good. Where did they come from? Grenade!
From the ship. Oh, jeez!
Explode them! Explode them all!
Thanks, Jack.
Yes, that's kind of your fault.
His voice seems familiar.
So, what are we doing? Something with a cannon?
Basically a huge gun that shoots supplies down to the moon's surface like at about 1,000 miles an hour. We're gonna get in one of those containers and escape that way.
You can have that stuff.
Is that safe?
I don't know. Be a pretty cool way to die though, huh?
Kind of.
Yeah.
Oh no! Poor... Polly's, well now we're not.
Hello!
I'm using their own weapon against them. Ha! I'll slap you!
Oh, you!
Hey, watch this! Slap! Slap! Slap!
My health thing is there.
Legion Lost Fighter! Lost Legion Fighter! Take it
Are
down!
Are you coming?
Take it down! Take down the Lost Legion Fighter before it manages to escape! That's basically plan B. Ow! Maybe your plan B is just kill everyone now. Okay, plan B. Let's run. Plan 3, actually. Plan 2.
Oh!
Oh! I just blasted his head off, and he dropped a gun. You want it?
What is it?
It's a woeful TMP.
A woeful?
Yeah, it's a waffle. It's a waffle TMP.
It's a waffle!
It's a waffle TMP!
A waffle.
You want some waffles?
Do you want some
waffles?
Oh
no! He's so scared! At least he's not as bad as the claptrap units.
Waffles. He's actually kind of cute. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Waffles, waffles, waffles. Waffles, waffles, waffles!
Whee!
I didn't mean to do that.
Alright, where are we going?
Oh, I'm not. I'm still up here.
Okay.
Be
cleansed,
repeat!
Don't
want
to die, I guess?
Flame Knuckles!
Kill this guy!
Kill this guy! Kill this guy! Before he kills us all.
He's so tiny.
Ish. He also has a bomb.
And he also has waffles.
And he also has a- Oh crap! Oh look, he's already, like, damaged. That's awesome.
Kill him, he has waffles!
Waffles,
I want my waffles! Waffles!
I'm using my sniper rifle. This is not the glitches plan, but it's still a good
waffles!
Okay, maybe this is the goodest plan, because this is
I'm hitting him by himself. What is that? What is that?
It
seems to be invincible.
Hey!
Yay, we leveled up!
Oh wait, he's not dead.
No! Stop it.
Okay, bring down the shield and then shoot him in the head. He feels like he's, like, the bestest thing since sliced bread.
No, he's the best thing since waffles.
Ow! This hurts!
I'm having to fight for my life.
Yes, I know. I'm kind of dying, too.
Gotcha. Got him.
Okay.
Jack, you're not helping.
He actually did help. Anyway, kill him!
Whee! Yay, we killed waffles!
Yes, and we also got a lot of money!
Seriously. You, sir, will die! Would you quit dodging my bullets, please?
Slap! 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 I slap all of you! Get ready to be slapped! Actually, no, you kill him.
Gotcha!
I'm gonna slap you! I'm just gonna slap the last guy who is not very dead yet. Slap! Oh my gosh, my slap overpowered him.
Oh yeah, he does. No, he really likes waffles.
Waffles, waffles, waffles.
Waffles, waffles, waffles.
What can I do? Oh, dude, we have skill points.
Ooh, skill points.
Okay, I'm gonna use...
Okay, where do I use my skill points again?
Yeah, press RB. And now you can go up and then press A. Now you can deploy... you don't have any more skill points. Now you can deploy drones to help you out.
Oh, is that drone in the beginning?
Yep. I get that goosebumps thing, you know?
Hey!
Say it, button. Oh my gosh, press the shiny red button!
That's the one time a shiny red button actually does it. Hello, elevator!
Something's broken.
What's it doing?
It's jammed.
Okay, I think he's working the loading thing. Well, it's dead.
No, the poor
cowardly thing.
Yes. Don't know why they don't man up to finish them with a wrench. That'd be kind of cool to see.
Okay, do we jump on this?
Yes, I will. If we fall. Oh, so that's why I have 37,000.
Jeez, lady.
I'm not talking to you, I'm talking to him.
Hurry up. Okay, we're inside a giant barrel.
Leroy Jenkins! Okay. Oh my god, I'm gonna, like, slap some.
I'm too wealthy to die. Jeez. So pompous.
Oh, so slap them? Slap!
What do I do with my slap? Oh!
Woo! Don't die, dude!
What am I doing?
Oh, you're on the elevator. Never mind, it's not very bad.
I feel like I'm short.
I don't want your time.
Why am I short?
Press B. There you go.
Oh, now I'm taller. Was I crouching?
Oh, look, some heels. And look, some bullets.
More waffles! Oh, it's a shop. Waffles. Oh. I don't need it. It's waffles. Waffles! I want waffles! Ah!
Oh my god, he exploded!
Ew!
Oh, there's his leg! Oh, well, that was awesome.
There's his... I don't know what that is.
Oh, look, a chest! It's not have assault rifles in it. Ooh, I call this one.
Waffles, waffles. Ooh!
You take that one.
Look at that. Take this one. I don't want that.
You got a hearing problem? I have a hearing problem there.
Jeez! She is so, like, selfish. It's ridiculous.
Oh, this is a good gun. Even though it takes all my ammo, this is a good gun.
A handgun and a blitz. I'm gonna do that. Oh, yeah, look at this.
Look at my gun. Look at what its name is. Oh, I'm gonna use this. I'm gonna definitely use it. Ooh, it has a laser sight. And it has less...
I have two aiming things.
Ooh, what's this? Dear sister. Oh, I'm sister. I thought it was a wife or something. I thought I was a wife or something. Probably. Gun. Son.
Ha!
Oh, this fire's a little bit slower, though. Ah, well. It'll work.
Okay, what are we doing? It doesn't even look like you're holding onto the gun.
I kind of am.
Okay, what are we doing?
Hellbeck, get over here!
How do you slap? I'm gonna slap.
Whoa! Ow. Let's go!
Saw the containers already. Cool, I'm closing the container. Watch your limbs.
Waffles.
Loading you into the delivery chamber. This is gonna be loud. It's slightly awesome.
Okay, yay! Waffles. Waffles, waffles, oops. Waffles, well, waffles.
That doesn't look good.
What?
That.
Oh.
Waffles. I think we're in, like, a giant bullet right now. That's really gonna be awesome.
No.
This will be awesome, though. We're getting, it's like being fired
okay,
out of
okay, waffles. When are we gonna get fired out?
I don't know.
Waffles. Okay. Waffles. I'm on travel.
Arr, my lasers! Fire the lasers!
Waffles. Ooh, cutscene.
Cutscenes. Oh my gosh, he's actually good now. He's actually killed 4 people in 1 shot.
About time. Now this is a cutscene, so we're gonna be quiet.
Whee!
Not Jack.
Oh no, he's dying, I guess. I don't know, but wee!
Okay.
I don't know how this
worked.
Who the heck are you? Oh, she's kind of beat up.
It looks like she lives there.
Whoa, what's that sparkly light? That's a shooting star, make a wish! She's like, oh no, people are gonna die. She must help people.
Hello? 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 Thought you might be salvage. You're about to die.
And then?
You okay? Well, I can answer that. You're not okay. The second you open this door, all the oxygen is gonna vent and you're gonna suffocate. It'll hurt a lot and your eyes will pop like grapes when the pressure differential gets too harsh. So, here's my plan. When you're ready, open the door and follow me to my oxygen bubble. Sound good? Don't answer. Conserve your oxygen.
Okay.
She just said conserve your oxygen.
Alright, let's go.
Well then.
Janie Springs. Black Marketeer, Heart of Gold. Yay, she's nice, right? She's like flying.
Over here.
We're suffocating.
I don't have much health, so I'm gonna die.
Probably. Don't worry, we might just make it. Just keep running.
This way. Don't think about the great speed.
Oh god, I just ruined it.
You just made us remember about it.
Come on, come on, come on, turn on, turn on, turn on! Yeah! Yay, my he. Hyperventilation.
Why do I only have 27 health?
Alright, let's move again.
Air would not go unappreciated.
What did I say?
Air will not go unappreciated.
Ozlis Harbor.
Okay, can... She, like,
open
please.
The door, open the door. Gosh, open the door! Oh, please be health in here. Okay, no health in there, but I'm gonna take that. Let's just find some health for you so you don't die horribly.
Uh-huh.
I'm Janie Springs.
You know, you can take that stuff.
Who are you?
Lady Hamelon. I own a planet. It's not a big deal.
What, do you own?
Where's for me?
Where's for me?
What are you doing here?
Something about a jamming signal? I was paying effectively zero attention.
A jamming signal? Haven't noticed anything like
that. Oh, look! A heal thing.
I want to get to Concordia.
Well, at least you can buy some stuff. Buy some health and you will be
You'll
fine.
Need an O2 kit, Oz kits we call them, to survive the journey though. I've got some broken ones stashed nearby, but I can repair them for you. Even if you ain't the breathing type, you'll be glad you've got an Oz kit.
Okay, that works
these
for me.
Coordinates and clear the place out.
Alright, let's move!
I have 81 health now.
Okay, well, we're gonna have to go in outside in the unbreathing awareness now. Don't hyperventilate, that's just gonna make you faint. Oh my gosh, this would be horrible in real life.
Mm-hmm. That we're slowly dying.
Except for we don't have a health bar, and we will, like, die.
Like, instantly? Oops.
Not instantly, but maybe, like, after a few too much.
What happened?
You just used your drones. What's mine do? I just threw something ice.
Look, here's my drone. At least I know what I can use.
Oh, look, it's healing you. Ow! They're dragons.
Yay.
Okay. Come on, open sesame. Oh, look, there's a health thing. Oh, punch off the locks. I'll just slap them off. What? Holy crap.
You think?
Oh, it's dead. That was actually...
Ah! Jesus, it scared me. I'm not moving. I'm phased. Anyway, guys, this will be the end of this episode here. I hope you enjoyed, and we will see you all next time. Bye!
Bye! Extra Joy 669 signing out.
669.